Go. Wait. Okay.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Modern City Challenge with me, JaneGray0624, and my husband here, Migosh. Hi, Migosh.
Hi, everybody.
So, you guys just totally missed something hilarious, and to try to retell it would totally ruin it, so I'm sorry for the laughter there. Anywho, we are what? We're on stage 3 now, right?
Well, I think we're about there. Let me do a quick rundown here. Okay. So, stage 2. Bring up my tablet here. We need restrictions. Wooden and stone tools only. No ores can be processed. Check. Residence with the front door. A kitchen with a furnace. A bedroom with a bed. And an outhouse.
Yep, we have an outhouse. Outhouse. Yay.
Yep.
Just don't fall in because you won't be able to get... Hey, dude, I thought you were a zombie. I was about to slap you.
Where? How do we flush? Oh, never mind.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's... I gotta.
Oh, you know, it's an outhouse. You don't flush. But anyway...
Shut up. shut up.
Okay, we need a single classroom with a... At least one... Or a single classroom schoolhouse with at least one bookshelf, which we have over there yonder. Did we actually showcase this off last episode, or did we finish
off camera, because remember I had it finished by the time you came back with the desks.
Okay. So let's run over here, and we're going to show off what we were doing. Did you ever finish putting all the books on the desk?
Yes. Yeah, all the books are on the desks. Oh, dude, I need to go back and eat when we're done with this, or I'm going to starve.
Oh, we still have a bed sitting over here, too.
That's okay, because we got to terraform this for the high school anyway.
Okay, so we got the teacher's podium that actually has the bookshelf built into it, and all the students' desk.
Yay!
Yay!
Looks pretty awesome. Oh, yeah, this is supposed to be a blackboard back here. Yeah, just, I ran out of compressed cobblestone. Yeah. I think
it looks cool. That's right, we couldn't use basalt.
Yep. Oh, we don't have any chairs. I was going to have you sit down. I totally need deco craft. So I'm trying to convince Migosh to, you know, build me a deco bench and stock it off screen so I can, you know, have stuff to build with. But he wants to play by the book, so...
I'll build you a deco bench, but we're actually going to get the materials to do it. We're going to do it proper. We're not going to cheat anything in. Okay, so back to...
So you call it cheating. I call it staging.
Okay, we need a simple mine for cobblestone, which I've shown that on camera several times. Yeah. So we have that. And at least 10 cooked food items. And I'm assuming that's supposed to be each, which is good because we have... Oh, a dozen or so pork chops and a bunch of bread.
Yeah,
and
I just found a bunch of crap in this chest over here.
What all's in the chest over there?
Like all kinds of stuff. I've got 13 chicken, 11 mutton, 24 potatoes, 54 carrots.
Oh, I think that was stuff I was emptying my inventory.
21 wheat, yeah.
Hey, turn that wheat all into bread.
Hell yeah.
Maybe not all of it, but. And yes, the right way.
Yeah, I did it the wrong way last time.
For those of you that don't know, with the mod pack, Feed the Beast Infinity, that we are using, you can take a single piece of wheat, which I don't have any on me, and we don't have any in there.
Dude, you left without me.
Okay. Grab a piece of wheat,
What
you can do is you can take your single piece of wheat, instead of putting three wheat together to make bread, you put a single piece of wheat in your crafting grid, and you get wheat flour. You then take your wheat flour, and you throw that in your furnace, and it becomes a loaf of bread. The next thing you can do is you can take that loaf of bread, as soon as it's done cooking, and you can throw it back into your furnace, and you can make toast.
Yeah, I taught you that.
And toast? No, you didn't.
Yes, you did. Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Because I was playing Be Happy or something. And...
No, I've been doing toast for a while. You took my toast. You took my toast!
Dude, you slaughtered pigs and cooked them in front of their brother. And he then decided to pee on our tea plant out there in protest. I figured I would take him a loaf of toast as some sort of, I don't know.
You're going to eat that toast. You're going to eat that. You're going to eat my toast.
No, I'm going to eat this apple. Although, I guess if I fed toast to a pig, wouldn't that basically be stuffing it?
Okay, so we are now on to stage three.
And he is running away in horror. And he's going to eat the rest of my plants. He's going to go pee on my tea plant again, isn't he? Yes, he is.
Okay, so stage three. Because we're already 5 minutes in here. So, from studying with the old man, we learned the basics of metalworking and redstone wiring. And with this knowledge, you upgrade your lumberyard into a lumber mill and build a foundry to smelt ore. The first ship of colonists arrive is a group of children accompanied by two teachers. So we have to build a high school to accommodate them while continuing to build the colony. So, restrictions. No use of diamond, gold, or refined iron. Now, refined iron doesn't mean that we can't use iron, because we can use just regular iron, but we can't refine the iron into things like steel or other alloys.
Okay.
Requirements. We have to upgrade our lumber yard to a lumber mill. I will take that one. We have to make a dedicated building with an automatic crafting table that turns logs into planks. Easy enough. Mm-hmm. Then we have to build a foundry dedicated to storing and smelting mined ores. It must have at least one iron furnace. I'm actually going to swap that out. I'm not going to use an iron furnace. I'm going to use redstone furnaces. Next thing we need is a mine with a surface storage room that contains at least one stack of redstone.
Okay.
One stack of redstone should be easy enough to get. Then we have to upgrade our schoolhouse to a high school. It must have at least two classrooms with two bookshelves in each. And it must also have a dormitory, a cafeteria, and a principal's office. And will you please stop doing the chest womp?
Oh, sorry, I'm organizing.
I just keep hearing the creaking while I'm trying to...
Well, I figured I'm going to have to work on the floor in here, and I was trying to figure out what I was going to use. But I was also organizing chests at the same time and kind of trying to move the food over into the kitchen.
I just don't want that drowning out the recording, because I'm hearing it quite loudly.
Oh.
And that's it.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
So then we have to upgrade our primary residence. In addition to previous requirements, it needs a living room and a bedroom. Okay. I'm done now. You can go back to chess.
Well, it already had a bedroom, so it needs another bedroom?
Well, it says, in addition to previous requirements, it needs a living room and a bedroom. Which, a bedroom was part of the previous requirements, so I don't know how to take that. A guest room, maybe?
I was going to say, I can put a guest bedroom over here. Oh, we need to sleep. Yeah. Yeah, I can make a living area over here, and then put the guest bedroom over here. I'd have to knock out one of the windows, but yeah, I can do that.
Okay. Well, like you said, the house and the schoolhouse and all that type of stuff is your area. I will go do the automation stuff.
Okay, well, I need cobblestone, so I'm going to have to go get the mine.
I've got 35 on me. How much do you need?
Yeah, that might work, because I can make planks out of that. Slabs, which... Do we really have to do that in the mine? Can I just use the crafting table that's right here in front of my face? Please?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
All right, so what do I want to build the foundry out of? Or lumberyard, yeah.
I don't know, wood?
Well, the fact that it's made to process a bunch of wood...
Oh, I would think that, moron.
I would think that making it out of cobblestone might actually be better.
Oh, shoot. I did not want to do that. Oh, I can fix it. I never knew you could fix that. That's so cool. Okay, so if you turn all of your cobblestone into slabs,
okay,
you can stack your slabs in the crafting table and turn it back into cobblestone.
Does it actually turn into cobblestone, or does it turn into stacked slabs?
No, it's cobblestone. It says Minecraft cobblestone.
Wow.
That is awesome.
I don't think that works in vanilla.
Probably not.
That has to be one of the add-ons has to add that.
That's totally freaking sweet, because I wanted stone brick slabs, so, yeah. Yay! I can make stone! I'm sorry, I just found that really exciting. I wish that I could do that in, Skyden, because that would be awesome. Anywho, back to what you were saying. I'm going to go walk around and find something to do while I'm waiting for stone, because I'm not going to stand there and watch the furnace. Ooh, cotton. That'll work. Oh, I found dragon pig. Ooh, I found pineapples.
Okay, I don't want gravel.
It's something. Ooh, shiny.
I don't think...
There's a cave there. We're going to stay away from that. What is this? Ooh, quarried stone. No, you can't chisel that. Never mind. Dragon pig!
Oh, once we make the foundry, you can start making your glass now.
Ooh, I found the aura node that's over here, and dragon pig is about to walk into it. But once we make what, I can make what? What? Sorry, I missed something.
I said once I finish the foundry...
Okay.
You can, start making your glass you wanted to make.
Yes, for
And I just left all my goddamn cobblestone back in the freaking mine. You know what? Screw it. I am going to make a lumber mill out of trees. We've got enough trees. We're just going
to
make it out of trees.
Yeah, I was going to say, you can make a tree farm if you wanted to.
Yep. Okay, where did your lumber mill go? There it is.
I'm just wandering
around.
It'd
be a lot easier if I had a lumber axe. I need to do some mining off camera, I think.
So we need to actually play this off camera, which you don't like to do, because I get too far ahead of you and it makes you mad.
Well, I don't want to do a bunch of building stuff off camera, but things like mining that people really don't want to watch us do.
Yeah, mining and terraforming, yeah.
But you like to build stuff off camera, and then we have to come back and showcase it instead of showing that we actually build it. That's the only thing I don't like getting ahead of off camera.
Yeah.
Stocking up on materials, though. I mean, who wants to watch the entire episode of us doing nothing but mining and cutting down trees?
True. Although, generally speaking, it's when we're doing that stuff off screen that the most hilarious crap happens.
True. I guess we could always live stream it.
Yeah, we could. Well, you could. I think both of us trying to live stream at the same time while we're running a game over LAN, our computers would just explode. We'd break the internet.
Well, like, live stream, we just have one of us showing the camera and then
kind
of go from there.
Oh, yeah, I was waiting for stone to cook. I'm totally over here, like, running around in circles, literally, because I'm just out of it.
And, yeah, I do have to run back and get stone out of the mine.
Totally what happens when you have a small child and you're sleep deprived. The kids are in bed and you have no idea what to do. Okay. Wait, yes, there's four there. Okay. Man, I have closed out of this crafting table more times. Okay, let's actually get something done.
I forgot to repair my tools. And my only cobblestone was back in the mine.
Okay, Bacon is standing outside the house staring at me through the window like he's a stalker.
He knows that you are eating his family.
I didn't eat nothing. I ate apples and carrots. I am a vegetarian in this game.
Mm-hmm. You're eating his food then. Because he eats carrots.
Damn you. At least I didn't kill his family and turn him into pork chops. In fact, I told you to use tofu. Although I don't know if any of our soybeans are done growing yet. Damn it, I knew I was going to do that. This is gonna be... guest bedroom... and... I have no clue what the hell I'm doing. I'm just kind of making things up as I go along. That's totally gonna screw with me. Gosh, it's OCD.
Do I even want to know?
No, I'm just gonna kind of have to do something funny here.
It's alright, you should wait until you see this lumber mill. It's not gonna look like much.
There is a method to my madness, I promise. Oh, that's gonna totally screw up my sword. Trust me, folks, if I don't fix this, Migosh will just tremble with...
Do I need to come down here and look?
No, one of my walls wasn't lining up right, so I had to fix it. Otherwise, you just looked at it and cringed.
You know what it is? She actually has OCD. She's blaming it on my OCD.
What the hell is zebra wood, and how did I make it?
Never heard of it.
Neither have I. Apparently it's from forestry, but I have no idea where it came from. You had to have made it, because it was inside one of the bedroom windows.
It was inside one of the bedroom windows?
Yeah, it was one of the fence posts that was in the window. Yeah, there's a bunch out here, too.
You sure I made it and not just cut it down from somewhere?
You probably did, yeah.
Because I think I grabbed some of those fence from the village.
Yeah, most of those are, half the house is zebra wood and half of it's oak. I just noticed that. Okay. Here, let's make some more jungle wood. Oh, you know what? I really don't need that much of it. Probably don't even need that much of it. That's okay. Oops. Okay. So that should fix that. And then this out here should line up so I can do this. Archway goes into the living area.
It's only made an oddball number of 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14. That's what happens when I don't count. shit.
Problems?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how I want to do these windows over here. Can you sleep, please?
Oh, yeah, hang on. Maybe. I can figure out how to walk through a door.
You have to open it first.
No shit.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Okay, so I think I might actually be ready to put the floor in now.
You know, with this being infinity, I would have thought that we would have got three doors instead of one.
Depends on what kind of wood you build it out of.
Oak.
Yeah, because this is 1-8, isn't it?
1-7-10.
Oh, 1-7-10? Yeah, you're still going to get one door, but if you make like Natura doors and stuff like that, I think you get more than one. Yeah, if you put wood slabs in, you get wood planks back, too. Works both ways.
Oh, I had a lot more bread over here, too.
Mm.
because I was cooking up in the lumberyard, which we're not supposed to do. And I just realized it.
And you scream at me for cheating. I don't want to hear it.
What are you talking about?
Uh-huh. Oops, that's not where I
actually had that furnace here to craft up charcoal. And I ended up, I just, without even thinking, the one day I threw,
Dude, bacon is totally, like, standing outside of our house and judgmentally oinking. And when I came outside to yell at him, he, like, ran and hid around the corner and, like, he's stalking me. He's freaking me out. You have totally pissed off this pig, and now he is, like, scaring me.
I pissed him off. I didn't do nothing.
Uh-huh. You killed his ancestors and turned them into pork chops.
Ancestors. They were distant cousins at best.
Blood is blood. At least that's apparently the way he feels. That's pretty cool. I am out of cobblestone.
Yeah, I need to go get some too, because I'm running low.
Cool, you'll bring me some and check out the floor, the house, and all the fun developments.
So in other words, I am going to record a bunch of mining.
It happens on occasion. Sometimes it's unavoidable.
I was trying to avoid it, though. Well, where are we at on time? We only got 10 minutes left. Why don't we finish up this episode, and I will do some mining off-camera before we record next episode.
We can do that. That sounds like a plan to me.
Bad enough I already had to cut down a bunch of trees on camera. I was so not prepared for us to start stage 3 already. I thought we still had more left to do.
Yeah,
so you want to take a look at this lumber yard and tell me what you think?
Yep, give me 1 second. Let me finish putting planks down here. Or not planks, slabs. Yeah. I finally had a brain. You have your sleeping bag on you, right?
No. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I do.
Okay, there is a staircase around here somewhere. I know I carved one in. Not totally losing it.
Do you have any pumpkins you can bring me?
No, I haven't found any yet. Although there's gourd gardens around here, I just saw, so I'm going to be able to find one.
I thought I saw pumpkins somewhere.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's basic. But it's a lumber yard, so it doesn't really need to do much.
Well, I just tried to open the part builder thinking it was a gate. Or a little trapdoor thingy, yeah. It's cute. It works. It's functional.
And then I need to...
Dude, there are pigs everywhere.
Oops, I just threw a wooden block at you.
There you go throwing crap at me. You want to tell you about that?
Okay, where were these gourd gardens you said?
Over here I saw them. I came in.
Where? I lost you.
Give me a second.
I just want like 3 or 4 pumpkins.
Here, I can't guarantee there's going to be one in here. This is a gourd garden.
I'm coming.
Nope, cantaloupe and zucchini.
I thought I saw pumpkins somewhere. Where did I see pumpkins at?
I found one.
One pumpkin?
Yeah, I have one.
Eh, might as well turn it into seeds and we'll grow a couple more.
Oh, here's 2. Do you want one?
Yes, please.
Pumpkin. I will go grow some down here. What'd you need one for?
I want four of them, actually, so I can turn them into lights that I'm going to put in the ceiling of the lumber mill.
Nice.
Because it's going to be a while before we get glowstone.
I'm going to plant them down here in agricraft sticks. Unless it's what you're doing. Is that what you're doing?
Yep.
Oh. Well, fine then. I'll just stick food in here.
Do we have bones?
No, we haven't killed anything yet. It's not that I know.
I killed some skeletons earlier. I swear I killed some skeletons.
Not that I know of.
Point. Well, crap. Okay. Let's kill a new skeleton. Because now that we can smelt some of this iron once I get the foundry up, mm-hmm. I plan on making a watering can.
Yeah, that does tend to make life easier.
Much. Especially when you're doing agricraft. My offline game, I've spent so many hours on agricraft.
Oh, wait, we've got cobblestone over here. At least we should. It's all the mining we did. Or terraforming. Oh, yeah. Stone bricks. Hey!
Here, zombie. There's gotta be like a cave or something underneath our house.
There is, yes.
Great place to pick to build a house.
I told you that when I was putting the outhouse in, I found that there was a cave underneath of the little pond thing.
We're gonna have to either torch it up or fill it in or something. Alright, let me go. I'm gonna head over to the mine.
Okay, I need.
And we're actually just about done for this episode. Yeah, so we're right at about 28 minutes, so I think this could be a good spot to call it for an episode. I'm going to go ahead and start doing some mining of a bunch of cobblestone and dig out this mine a little bit deeper because we do have to get our redstone and things like that. So I'm going to do all of that off camera. We do have our layout for our lumber mill done. I just need to add some lighting. And then we just need to do our foundry. And then you need to do... Well, you already upgraded the house, right? So house should be done for stage 3.
Well, not quite. I mean, I've got the bedroom going, but I haven't put anything in it yet.
So it just needs furniture, basically.
Yeah, and there's actually... as far as the doors go, it's entirely up to you if you want to update it, but there is a mod... because I use it in Vanilla Plus for the City Construction Challenge, that updates, it basically turns 1710 into 1-8 without it being 1-8, so you get your doors, and they are different doors depending on which wood that you use.
I ain't worried about that stuff.
Okay, so you get the different fences and stuff, too. It's called F-Futurum. It's part of Vanilla Plus. It's pretty cool, but, I mean, I'm not really all that worried about it. Like I said, if I get into the natural woods... we start getting better stuff anyway, so.
Yeah, I ain't that worried about it. Although, my other game I've got going on, I might take a look at that, because does it add other features of 1.8, like the underwater... whatchamacallit?
The creatures and things?
Yeah.
The temples? I don't think so. You'd have to look into it.
Never mind.
Well, I haven't gotten that far with it yet, so I don't know.
Yeah, that would be the one thing I would be interested to see, was if it adds all the extra, like underwater temples and stuff like that. Bunnies.
I haven't seen bunnies yet, but I've been really busy rebuilding that to get the series started back up again, so I don't know. Could just be that I'm not in an area that has them. I think it's mostly a cosmetic one, though.
Okay. Yeah, that's the kind of stuff that I would like to see added to the 1710 modded stuff that we have that we're really missing out with not being able to go to 1.8. And actually, Feed the Beast has their unstable pack. They're starting to test 1.8, but I can't get into it until they start offering things like applied energistics and what was some of the other ones that were missing that was driving me nuts?
You said you like Tinkers.
I do like the new Tinkers for 1.8. The new Tinkers for 1.8 is awesome. But there was just way too many things that it didn't have. Like, applied energistics, like I said, it was one of the biggest ones. There's the... What the hell mod is it? The one that adds the pulverizer and stuff like that.
Oh, that one I don't know, because you use that more.
That is thermal expansion. Yeah, there's no thermal expansion. There was... what else was missing that I used quite a bit?
I don't know. Can't remember offhand.
I mean, they have several add-ons that are supposed to be equivalent, I guess. So, like, instead of applied energistics for storage, they have the easy storage system or something like that. And then they've got Furnace, which has kind of a makeshift pulverizer and redstone furnace type thing built into it, but I have trouble getting used to it.
Yeah, trying to go from playing modded Minecraft back to playing vanilla Minecraft is a hell of an adjustment. Like, I couldn't even figure out what kind of food I was supposed to eat. I'm like, wait a minute, I've got potatoes and I've got carrots, what do I do with them? I felt totally lost.
Well, even going from like a mod pack like Feed the Beast Infinity to one of the lesser mod packs, I really have a hard time adjusting, because this mod pack has so much to it.
Yeah, you totally turned me into a Feed the Beast addict.
What's that?
You totally turned me into a Feed the Beast addict.
Yeah, there are certain mods I just found that I can't live without anymore. Rapid Leaf Decay. I can't even play without Rapid Leaf Decay.
Rapid Leaf Decay, when I don't have Tinkers, I need Tree Capitator.
See, as long as I have Rapid Leaf Decay, I don't care about the... need for, like, a Tree Capitator replacement. Mm. Because my biggest pet peeve is all the leaves still hanging out in the air. As long as I have something that can take care of that, I'm fine.
So our guest bedroom is... Well, I mean, I guess most people, especially... I mean, I've stayed at people's houses where the guest bedroom was kind of, like, doubled with a storage room type area. It's going to have a bed in it, so it's a bedroom, but it's also got chests in it for organizing crap. Just because we need a storage area over here.
Okay.
Just letting you know. Because you can't see what I can see.
That's right. I trust you.
Anyway, we are probably over the half hour point.
We are. We are actually coming up on 34 minutes now. So this would be your outro again.
Why is that my outro again?
Because I did the first four.
Yeah, but the last time I did an outro, I dragged it on for another 10 minutes.
Okay, well, stop dragging it on now and do an outro.
Alrighty, well, what are we? We finally made it to stage three. We got our living room over here. We got our bedroom started. I mean, it's pretty much finished. It just needs a bed in it. Got the schoolhouse finished for now for getting into stage three. We have to upgrade that to a high school. Migosh, would you say you're working on the lumber mill and what else?
Well, lumber mill just needs lighting and lighting and windows, and it should be about done.
Okay.
I'm digging the mine deeper, which I'm going to do that off camera because nobody wants to see me mine. And then I'll set up a little bit of storage area for that. And then we need to do the foundry, which is where we're going to have all of our smelting. I'm actually going to have a Tinker's Construct smeltery going on. I'm probably going to do... That's where I'm going to also put, like, the coke furnace and stuff like that. Anything for processing ores and stone, coal, and things like that, I'll probably put on the foundry.
Alrighty, so we've got some work cut out for us. A lot of it's going to be done off-screen. Well, mostly the terraforming, mining, gathering wood. That way we don't bore you guys to death. So in the next episode, we'll probably, in my case, I'll probably be getting that school upgraded, because the house at this point is done. We just kind of have to get a bed put in here, and of course we can make beds off-screen. You guys know what beds look like. So in the meantime, we do appreciate any comments that you might have. Let us know if you liked the video. You know, if we're doing a good job, if we're doing a bad job, let us know. We always appreciate it. Likes, shares, subscribes, extremely, extremely appreciated. Especially considering on my end, these are now going to be going on my personal channel, since the Cat and Mom channel is going to now become Squishy Craft and be dedicated solely to videos featuring Squishy. So any and all feedback, likes, shares, comments, and subscribes, extremely, extremely appreciated. Once again, thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, everybody.
Thanks, see you next time.